Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you. Can we take your seats? And we'll start getting the questions in now. Okay, we are out of time, unfortunately, so we're going to wrap up. But thank you, everyone, for coming.
Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner, Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is quarter-final action in the Europa League. It is Manchester United, and they face Northampton Town.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. When you look at the hosts being such big favourites, you kind of look at the visitors thinking how they're going to approach the game tonight. Got to keep it tight, frustrate the home fans. This crowd can turn, I can tell you.
Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Thank you, Old Trafford. This is how the visitors will set up today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
The first leg of this Europa League quarter-final is underway. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Mitchell, James, and now Arkadiusz Milik. Milik! Straightforward for the keeper. Into the advanced position. He got in the way of that cross. Greenwood. Throw-ins given. Sutton, Oliver. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting three goals in three games to be the player you're playing against, and that's the case today.
Options around him. Scott McTominay, an important interception. Powell. fruitful looking attack. And it's played into the centre, foiling them effectively. Textbook defending inside the box. They've regained possession. And scope for the cross. Moving forward effectively. What's an important piece of defending. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Teammates in the middle. And he was in the right place to intercept. It's all about translating threats into goals. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. James. Arkadiusz Milik. He's enjoying space. And options in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Sutton. Oliver. Well, great read there to intercept. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. It's with David De Gea. It's with McTominay. Not a good pass. Gliding through the gears. Sutton. That's how to rob them of possession. It's with Milivojevic. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Lingard. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And dispossessed. An abundance of space. Cutting the ball back. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek. Just look how quick he reacts.
And firing it into the area. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Crossing possibilities. Teammate in support. It'll be a throw. They had to clear it. Powell. And there's the feed into the box. He succeeds in clearing it. James. Jesse Lingard. It's with Milik. And they've won possession again. Oliver. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He's in with a chance. It's got to be. And a goal it is. The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. 1-0 then. James. Lingard ready to fire. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Powell. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Playing with purpose and control. It needs an accurate cross. And a significant block following that cross. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Well, he needs something to change. His impact on the game has been negligible. His team down need him to spark into life quickly.
Corner kick played in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. He's driven in the corner. No end product. Well, behind for another corner. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
The start of the second half in this Europa League quarter-final first leg underway. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Wan-Bissaka. He might be able to profit from the wide position. It's with McTominay. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Targets available, cross comes in. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Good numerical situation. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Oliver. Sutton. Continues to make hay. Wonderful chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So 2-0 now. James. Luka Milivojevic. They do pass the ball with authority. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Burns. He has plenty of support. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Half an hour remaining then. Jesse Lingard. Maneuvering his way forward. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Lingard, will he play it in? Cross towards that far post. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Running with the ball confidently. And cleared away. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. From one side of the pitch to the other. Scott McTominay. Mitchell. A move of promise on the flank. Here's Marcos Acuna. Now let's see about the cross. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. Burns. And the attacking options appear plentiful. It's there for him. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Acuna, Jesse Lingard, looking confident with the ball at his feet, and in it goes!
Well, the keeper will be frustrated, he thought he'd saved it, he's so unlucky there, it's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Couldn't hang on to it.
Well, Derek, all departments of this team have been off today. Very rarely happens when everybody's poor. That's what the fans are reacting to. They should ask for a refund.
Back from the byline. And how about that for a save from David De Gea?
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
He's driven in the corner. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Marcos Acuña into the advanced position. And options in the centre. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And he's fired over the corner. Lingard. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Powell. Oliver. Sutton. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. I must say, no shortage of space. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Sutton. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Burns. Running with the ball confidently. And the cross goes in. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Powell. Wan-Bissaka. And the referee blows his whistle. That is the end of the contest. And a fine result for the away fans. And if they can repeat this sort of performance on home soil, then they will surely be going through.
Yes, Derek, we're expecting a tight, tight game. That's what we got. But can they...
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He's in with a chance. It's got to be. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying.
He continues to make hay. Wonderful chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe out. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And in it goes. From David De Gea.
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Just a couple of questions for you. No further questions, thanks.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we are readying ourselves for a second leg match at the quarter-final stage of the UEFA Europa League. It's Northampton Town versus Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks Derek. United with plenty of work to do after the first leg. That narrow defeat won't be playing too much on their minds at the moment. They will feel they're very much still in this. What an early goal would do for their confidence.
This is how it looks for the home side. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
Thank you.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. This is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Underway now in the second and decisive leg of this Europa League quarter-final. Lines. They've given it away. Greenwood. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. And he was in the right place to intercept. Smith. And space for the cross. Attack full of promise and cleared away. What can he do from here? It should be, and the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Wan-Bissaka, Greenwood, good use of advantage in United's favour. Luka Milivojevic, Gaia, he's given it straight to the opposition. Individual, can he take advantage? Truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
And on aggregate here, 4-1 is how it stands.
Southampton Town goal, number 14, Chris Lines.
And providing width. And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. That's very effective, good high pressing. Smith. He continues his run. Options around him. Lines. Easy save for David De Gea. Jesse Lingard. I must say, this looks promising. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Still alive. Counter-attacking, very much an option. It's with McTominay. Arkadiusz Milik. Now, this might pay dividends. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. And given away. It's with Gaia now. It's with Milik. Teammates could potentially join in. It's with Milivojevic. Lingard. Surely! Simple save, really. Ball lost. Dwanzebe. I must say, no shortage of space. Arkadiusz Milik. Given away. An awful lot of green space to run into. Now, can he deliver accurately? It comes to nothing.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So 5-1, the aggregate advantage. Greenwood. Crisp tackling. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. read it magnificently and intercepted. It's with Milik. Lingard. Jesse Lingard distributing. March. It has to be! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Now the delivery, ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Well, he found himself in an illegal position, hence offside.
Well, a silly mistake there, really silly.
The fourth official has,
and the referee is going to add on 3 minutes
of added time.
Porter. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Underway in the second half of this Europa League quarter-final second leg. Luka Milivojevic. Arkadiusz Milik. Poor pass under no real pressure. Smith. Real danger. Wonderful block. The FA Cup semi-finals, always special. An action for you live here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams are going to be very nervous for that one, Derek. One more knockout game and you're in the final. I'm nervous for everybody concerned.
And the referee says corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Yeah, yeah. Corner kick played over. Well, it all counts for naught.
If there's John Scott in the
and on the ball, Gaia.
To the nearest steward. Thank you.
Porter. It's with Milik. Greenwood. Running room galore for United. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Here's a change for Manchester United. He's given it straight to the opposition. Chance to attack using wit. It needs an accurate cross. No-nonsense clearance. Lines. room to manoeuvre on the wing. And he might profit here. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, you can't come much closer to scoring than that.
Isco. Moving the ball effectively. Smith. And very deftly cut out. Luka Milivojevic. He's feeling the pressure here. Isco has it. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. So a throw in here. And on the ball, Gaia. It's with Milivojevic. Isco has it. Really a very poor ball. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Arkadiusz Milik. Moving forward effectively. Isco. Marcos Acuña. Teammates in the middle. Quarter. Smith. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Now he must favour the cross. And kept out by Isco. Luka Milivojevic. March. It's with Milivojevic. Just 10 minutes to go. Marcos Acuña. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And they'll have to throw it back in play. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Here's Axel Tuanzebe. It is to be a throw-in. Burns. Maneuvering his way forward. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And breaking at pace with menace. Wan-Bissaka. And options in the centre. Marcos Acuña. Wonderful chance. And this time it's in.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. And now 5-2 on aggregate.
United goal, number 13.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Wharton. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, Derek, I'm rubbing my eyes. I can't believe what I've seen. The performance was there, but in the end, you expect the favourites to go through. That's not been the case. What a spirited performance. They go through to the next round, and you have to say they deserve it.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, obviously, first concern is, do you win the game? They've done that. He played very well as well. He's got his goal. He nearly had another one as well. Hit the woodwork. His teammates will be very pleased with that performance.
What can he do from here? It should be! And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. Individual cross. Can he take advantage? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Will he finish? And in it goes. March. It has to be. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Marcos Acuña. Wonderful chance. And this time it's in.
Just some questions regarding the match. you.